I am just happy that you finally have a properly placed webcam in landscape mode. Because let's face it, like, you buy this thing, you use it as a computer, and you have it in landscape mode, and you're talking to someone via Zoom, you want to be able to kind of have a proper visual, or you want them to have a proper visual of you talking, instead of having this like side view that happens to happen with the rest of the iPads.